learn the hard way from double crossing backstab. Been burnt from major money, funny friends with red bear. It's high stakes, even family members scheme on you. So know your enemy and only trust a joke.
We got all our qualifying out of the way. Everybody's dialing in their rides, getting ready for the main events coming up shortly here. But before we do, let's talk to one of the bad boys of RC, none other than Paul Coleman. He's off his team racer. He travels all over the world. Let's see what Paul has to say. See if we can get in through this madness over here. But yeah, we don't know really what's going on over here. We got Tim and Paul Coleman, a little bit of smack talking going over here in the pits. What's up with the smack talking, man? You gonna throw it down today?
Dude, I'm so bad to Maine, so pathetic. I come out here, you know, he waits a long time, I try to take it easy on him. Mike Morales, L-Dog, and the guy up there controlling the race, had it in for him.
You heard it right there. Paul says he's gonna take it. It's gonna be some good dice and action in the main event.
Burning bridges when they really should be mending boards. It's gonna be double talking.
Some race action, but before we do, check out Bob on the X board. Right here on the X core.
As always, we're bringing you some fun new motorized vehicles, and today we got the X-Board. What's it all about?
Well, it's the sport of jet surfing that SIAD is bringing to the market, and the X-Board is the vehicle. And it's a high-speed fun, man, over 40 miles an hour.
Turn! watching the X-Core.